Here at Zoox, we've been working for the last 6 years to design and build the very first Level 5 capable, fully autonomous vehicle from the ground up. Our vehicle is designed to improve road safety and provide mobility solutions for many people, all while reducing carbon emissions. From the very beginning, Zoox has believed that just retrofitting an existing vehicle with computers and sensors is not the right approach to solving autonomy. I'm excited to share more details about our new vehicle and its unique safety innovations. We've developed this video series to introduce you to our approach to safety. Over the last few months, we've shared the Zoox safety philosophy, some lessons learned from my time as a board member at the NTSB, and we've discussed how we've taken our technology from code to road. Going forward, we'll begin describing some of the safety innovations built into our new vehicle platform, including our enhanced airbag design, fail-safe redundant systems, our crashworthiness standards, and much more. We'll also be discussing the Zoox approach to the often asked question, how safe is safe enough? Zoox was founded on the belief that building a vehicle from the ground up can revolutionize road safety for all road users. And that's why safety is foundational for us at Zoox, and we continually strive to set the bar for safety in autonomous mobility. We look forward to having you join us on this journey into the future of mobility. And to learn more, head over to zoox.com.